I'm gonna do this body. Should use professionals. Call Eli, body removal specialist.
Good job done right the first time.
Do it right,
and we never get caught.
Really? My pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't stop driving that hot rod Lincoln. Have you heard the story of the hot rod race with the Fords and the Lincolns was set in pace? That story is true. I'm here to say I was driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup's. Got 8 cylinders and uses them all. Got overdrive, just won't stall. With a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, with 4 living gears you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but I ain't scared. The brakes are good, tires fair. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up a great fine hill, passing cars like they was standing still. Sudden, in the wink of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by and said, boys, it's a mark for me. By then, the taillight was all you could see. Now the fellas ribbed me for being behind, so I thought I'd make the Lincoln unwind. So I put off the gas and man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive.
Ah!